What is your favorite Randy Orton moment?
Ooh. Yeah. Let me think. Hold on.
Him winning the Royal Rumble. We were part of that story, being in the ring with him, myself, Ted Jr., seeing him climb the ropes and point up to the sign, and just to be able to see someone. There are things in pro wrestling and sports entertainment that are significant, and you just can't say otherwise. I mean, they really are massively significant. The truth doesn't need any weight, and one of them is winning the Royal Rumble.
My favorite Randy Orton moment has to also be one of my favorite Randy Orton matches. It has to be his match against Mick Foley, Cactus Jack, where he had a crazy no-holds-barred match, and I feel like he truly solidified himself as the one and only Legend Killer. And that's probably my favorite moment of mine, other than hanging out with Randy, being on his bus, playing video games with Randy. I mean, there's a lot of things I like to do with Randy, but that's my favorite moment of Randy Orton.
I've got to go back to when I first actually got to see Randy do something with him and Legacy, with Cody Rhodes and DiBiase, and this was a group that I was connected to. I could relate to them. I was just captured by their charisma, by everything that Randy had, you know, and the same with Cody and DiBiase, but there's something about Randy. He knows and he moves and he's absolutely amazing. My best part too, though, is that even though that him and the Usos are going to be at WWE WrestleMania Backlash, I mean, I do like me a little bit of RK-Bro, so I don't know. Don't tell the Usos that.
My favorite Randy Orton moment is when we beat him at WrestleMania Backlash and unify the Tag Team Championships.
I think my favorite Randy Orton moment is when he does the RKO.
Carmelo. Oh, yes. Oh my God! Over there! Oh my, unbelievable counter! Oh my God, unbelievable!
Every time?
Yeah, you know, like especially when he does it out of nowhere. He has it when you jump off the top rope, he catches you with an RKO.
No! RKO!
If you springboard, he catches you with an RKO.
I got him anyways!
He did it!
RKO!
Jumping into a pool, he catches you with an RKO. Even when you're doing your own move, he'll catch you with an RKO. Dude hits out of nowhere, it's crazy.